Okay. Whoa. Do we got some plot? Oh god, I hate this. No, I hate that. I super hate this.
This giant god hammer's
coming. Yeah, no. God, no, that thing's from hell!
The little burnt rib cage.
Yeah, that thing is Satan! Not my horse, just literally Satan! Oh, I bet we're gonna have to jump off the penis.
I like what's wings don't flap. Is that weird? I love that.
It makes it more terrifying.
Way more terrifying. It's just like, it's stationary.
Yeah. It's like, how the hell is it up there like that? Hey guys.
Hello friends, where can I shop?
It's a brand for clothing store.
Is that a weird, like, girl duck?
Are you a traveler? I'd show you around, but now's not really a good time.
They have the same body type of the Zora, where it's like short legs, really long upper bodies.
I think that, yeah, it's like a weird stylized thing.
Hey,
oh, hey, how you doing? I don't know how many we- oh, we have one.
But it's nice to see that there was one.
Yeah. Good to know. Thank you for all your help.
Unless it was the bib one is the good.
Oh, that's the inn.
That's the slide.
The inn slide.
Alright.
This is...
a schwap. Can you buy some arrows?
Yeah. Well, we got plenty of arrows right now.
And clothing store!
Okay, here we go. Yeah, this is the armor they recommend. So we got, oh, some cold resistance too.
This is expensive.
Yeah. For the Snowquill hut headdress. Well, let's sell some stuff.
Hey!
Do, 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 do. Okay, sort. We have a lot of jewels. When's the last time we sold stuff?
I don't know.
Oh,
there's
okay.
Some rocks up, but yeah.
I guess I could just go to all of them. Yeah! Sweet!
Ah!
Yep. Yep. Did I stutter?
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, this is a bad boy. Oh, nice.
Ah.
Sorry. Oh,
I thought you were making weird noises and touching my butt.
Sorry.
I didn't know what to make of the situation.
What's that blue rock that we have four of? That's not...
this?
No, up, up, up.
Up. Oh, that's flint?
Oh, that's flint. Okay, never mind.
Yeah.
Are those big horns that are spirally looking? To the right?
Oh, here?
Oh, never mind. Say why they'd be expensive or something. Maybe the, yeah. Those ones? Well, some of the horns were like, they're expensive. And I was like, cool.
Well, these are all...
we'll see you talk to that lady.
Yeah, we gotta give her that shit. I mean,
we have
17
of
these. Yeah, why not?
Mm-hmm.
Six.
Those are 16 of those. Oh,
yeah.
Yeah. Ah.
Should we try picking some stuff up and seeing what we're at?
Yeah. So, like, tunic first?
Okay. Tunic?
Ooh!
Yep. Sweet!
Oh.
Pants?
I think we should have just enough roll for those.
Yeah, I think so too.
Oh.
Really cool big dumb bird boy.
Yeah. I'm gonna be a cool dumb bird boy. It's time to put on my sweats.
Put on your
sweats.
Sweetie.
Can we sort this? Okay, that works, I guess.
Yep. Your worm is fucked.
It's nice and warm.
Yeah, oh, look at the thing. You'll never hold it good.
Yeah. This is super nice. I like this. You want to play?
Sure. Actually, not for that.
I was about to say, I have to go to the bathroom.
Me first!
Okay, you go to the bathroom first. Small child in here. What's wrong?
The divine beast, my Buddha, the sky is the worst. Bully's dad got hurt, Tool's dad disappeared. Mom and Big Sis and my little sis are all sad.
Oh, he's got little blush marks.
And I can't do anything to help.
I'm sorry to hear that. Hang on, I know what will make you feel better. Okay. How about your photo with a goddamn hero? What can make it look like I'm holding you? Like you're a tiny bird and I'm a giant person. This is called perspective, my dude.
Perfect.
Cool. Check out this awesome picture I just took. Oh no. No, 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 go back. Oh, darn it. I got it already and everything. Whew. There we go.
Beautiful.
Carrying the bird.
Is it okay if I close the window? I'm getting a little cold.
Yeah, sure. You can turn off the fan too.
Good back support if you're offering. Thank you. Dang, you are ready.
Yeah. I was just literally on that chair. What did you find? Oh, you found the shrine.
Yeah, I thought it's still the face inside of it. Oh, Lord.
Oh, boy.
None of this.
I'm gonna grab cereal.
Windmills. Alright. Alright. What do you want? I get the impression you want me to have all the windmills. A blowin'. skip. Yeah, it was actually pretty easy.
Oh, nice.
I was like, oh. Oh. What kind of cereal is that?
Raisin bran. Mm-hmm.
God damn it. Wait. I'm gonna just like, do you wanna fucking, like, jump off? And you're like, yeah.
Do you just want to go?
Look at those summoning circles back there. That was Skyrim looking shit. Yep. Nope, son. You look like a cool guy.
Okay.
You look enormous. Hello, friend.
That looks like someone you're gonna voice there.
Oh. No, that's not right. Oh, I knocked on your hip. Could it be? Forgive me, where are my manners? I am cannoli. Fuck. She can slay drawing. That's right. Oh my, so it is true. That means you must be a champion, like Master Ravioli, one of the few able to board divine
man. Oh boy.
What am I thinking? A champion's been dead for 100 years, despite which I am your descendant, or inheritor of the Sugar Slate. Forgive me. Champion descendant, if you would visit this old man's request, I would have you eternal gratitude. Sure. Thank you, truly. I'm very Santa-like. Well, you know I have the blood of a champion. Something I must ask of you. How should I put this? I would like you to deal with that shit happening right now. Only chosen one can deal with the shit that's happening right now. Try to explain to this more headstrong reader warriors, but they wouldn't listen to reason. It's stupid. Teba and Hearth tried to give it Medoh, but it did not go well, and Hearth was injured. Uh-oh. Teba escaped unscathed, but I figured now his place fans to place Medoh alone. As a send of the champions, perhaps you can help us. Please find Teba and work together. Maybe we'll stop the blah. The descendant's name is too long. I don't care that much. Oh shit.
Oh hey, I'm a girl.
She's cute. Look at this little girl bird. Look at her fluffy pink hair. It all passed out.
Husband Teba in the fight against Medoh. To tell the truth, there's not much I can do for you right now beyond telling me where my husband went.
Yeah?
Well, my husband had you a place called the Flat Range. Seems long past the base of the Heavy Mountains. Special Rita World's favorite aerial combat. I imagine he's gone there to gather weapons to fucking fight that thing. This happens, he made his way to the flight range on foot this time, which is stupid because he's a bird. Don't quite understand his thinking. Do I have arm straps on? Would you like to have a long hands in the train shop for flight range? Ever since he's memorial to the rear, blah, 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 blah. The ravioli and hope one fits that
she's
horrible day.
Pretty cute.
She's very cute. So jump off of that.
Mm-hmm.
Stupid. Like, Do you see, or are we flashbacking right now? Because I feel like it's like...
I think we're getting a flashback.
Okay, because I was like, do you see it? The flowery angle. Oh! Ribs are the worst part of me! Look at that Star Wars symbol.
Impressive, I know. Very few can achieve a mastery of the sky. Yet I have made an art of creating an updraft that allows me to soar. It's considered to be quite the masterpiece of aerial techniques, even among the Rito. With proper utilization of my superior skills, I see no reason why we couldn't easily dispense with Ganon. Now then, my ability to explore the firmament is certainly of note. But let's not, pardon me for being so blunt, let's not forget the fact that I am the most skilled archer of all the Rito.
You're an asshole, and you are Felco, and I love you.
Despite these truths, it seems that I've been tapped to merely assist you. All because you happen to have that little darkness-sealing sword on your back. I mean, it's just asinine. Unless you think you can prove me wrong, maybe we should just settle this one-on-one. But where? Oh, I know. How about up there?
Dude, for real.
Oh, you must pardon me. I forgot you have no way of making it up to that divine beast on your own.
Mm-hmm.
Good luck sealing the darkness!
He's like, yeah, that guy was a royal dick.
Mm-hmm.
And is super dead. All your friends are dead. That's what they're establishing right now.
Yeah.
Is it all these cool dudes you got to hang out with on the coast?
Just saying it. Are you all right?
I love how they're like, you can't be the dude. Mm-hmm. The Zora are all like, we know you.
Yeah.
And the birds are like, whoa.
You know, I'm saying, and I hesitate to ask. I am cute, though. Hello. Everyone in this game is adorable. I am losing my mind.
Okay, so I'm flying off of this at some point. Goddamn. Wait.
Where's Sue?
Then I feel like I want to keep going up and jump off the big dumb spigot.
Yeah, why not? Live a little. This music's so romantic.
Can I help fuck this new shop? I only live once, am I right or am I right? Never lose though.
Giving a lot of winks and nods to like the old previous Zeldas.
Oh, yeah. Come on, kids. There's no way I can make that without super dying.
Is that the way you want to go?
I want to go for the yellow dot.
Alright.
I want to go for the fucking spigot, but it's hard to get up.
It's not just a staircase?
No, it stops.
Oh.
Where people are there, I suppose. Yeah.
Oh.
So, I guess the climb continues. Chapter 17. Oh, fuck. Oh, Jesus, okay.
Oh, my God.
Well, I need shit.
Yep, you can do it. You've gotten this far.
We have done it. We have climbed many things. We assume we cannot climb.
I'd be dead so many times.
So you did watch a ton of Beastmaster. on Netflix, and the joke we kept making is it's like an obstacle course, and the only thing that matters is if whether or not you rock climb. Like, if a person rock climbs, they're going to win this competition. It doesn't matter if you're, like, super fit, or, like, you're an army general, or, like, you're part of the NFL. It's like, mm-hmm. I know, I'm sorry. Do you climb rocks? Do you rock climb? Are you, literally, like, one dude was a random-ass scrub dude, and he was like, yeah, I don't climb rocks. They just, like, destroy everybody. He's like, yeah. And we're like, it doesn't matter how good you are. You can be like a CrossFit fucking champion. Irrelevant.
What is the show?
It's like American Ninja Warrior S.
Oh, okay. There's so like a lot people, of stamina.
Yeah. It's basically insane upper body strength.
Mm.
I swear to God, if I get fucking attacked by a niece up here, I'm gonna be like, you fucker.
Look at your cheeks are getting rosy.
I'm so tired.
I haven't slept in like years. We're getting stupidly close to the like same like height as that bird.
I know. I feel like this might be overkill.
Yeah. This probably is. We're probably like gonna die. But I think it needs to be done.
Yeah, and I will know, man.
Yeah.
And then I'll super overshoot my target.
Yeah.
Which is exciting.
And we'll be like hundreds of feet up still. But you know what? We did it. We can say that we did it.
And then we'll know how to do it next time.
Yeah.
Fall to your death or anything. Stress me out.
Why are you crying, boy? Like Peter Pan or something like that. She just calls him boy. He's like, I'm gonna cry to Peter Pan.
I'm gonna cry for shit.
You better.
I'm gonna make this.
Okay.
After all this.
This is really like creeping. Not creeping, but like.
First of all, I'm sure gripping gameplay.
Yeah.
Oh, that's bad. Right?
No, it's just a cloud. Or the bird.
This feels bad.
Bird or a cloud. Yeah. Oh, look at that beautiful texture. We're in a good place.
No!
What? Where are you? Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh yeah, that you are. Shit. Well,
that sucked.
That was rough, but you know what? It all worked out in the end. No,
yeah.
No harm, no foul.
That's right. We lived a little. Oh, hi, Hal. Welcome back.
How am I supposed to get over there?
We just gotta.
Probably not that high. I got a little greedy.
Yeah, maybe a little greedy. Even up there, I might do it. Like right now. I bet you could do it.
No way.
I bet you could do it.
Alright, time to die.
Give it your best effort. You got this. You got it.
Let me land on a rock. Yeah. Enough stamina to stand on.
Yeah, see right here. You got it. I can't tell if you believed in me or you're trying to prove me wrong, but I'm going to choose that you believed in me.
I was like, let's do it. Where am I?
Where is everyone?
Oh, shrine.
Oh, hey. Hey, nice.
Now it's cold as shit, so you can attack me. You fuckers, really?
Real? Spirit wolf?
running weirdly. Do you want to go or what, man?
He's like, wolves!
Okay, fine. Fuck right off.
I think the wolves are on our side. Uh-oh. Okay.
Fuck you! What just happened?
Fuck you very, very much.
What just shot at me?
Oh, there's a little house over there.
Oh, you are correct.
That's super cute. Let's go look at it.
Snow slows you down. Normal horses.
These horses are freaking out.
Do you think that's Santa Claus's house?
I hope so.
I think Santa's there. So, it's currently in the middle of the day now. Just had lunch. Oh, nice. It is currently 6 o'clock in the morning. Man, they are bitching up a storm.
They're not having it. They're not having it.
How about this little prancy one over here?
Yeah, but I want a plain colored one. Okay. Those ones are the best, apparently. Whatever. These dudes, they're like, whoa!
They're very spazzy.
And you're like, I just want to capture you and make you my own.
So, 6 hour time difference. Yeah, that seems about right.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, nice.
She don't want to go. Oh. She's not want to do the thing.
She got some toad. No, I don't trust that person. I don't trust. Why are you doing this? They're gonna kill us. Oh yeah. Trail hold. Head lodge.
Boosh, 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 boosh. Keep me up before you go. Oh, yeah, we're probably gonna want shit like this. Evacuation notes. I don't care.
Yeah.
Sorry, people.
I think I'm getting to the point where I need to sleep for a little bit.
Yeah, me too. Oh, it's got a flint in here, though. And it's got a cooking pot. That's important.
Should we save here and then what the fuck?
You can cast 3 fireballs.
Good. Right. Okay, good.
I don't want it. Okay.
Alright, so let's save and we'll continue this after a little nap.
How do I?
Right. To system? Yeah. Yeah. Perfect. Alright.
Neat.
Alright, Hal, thank you for watching. We'll be back in a couple hours. If there's anyone else here, thank you also for watching. We'll be back in a couple
Time for
hours.
A small break.
Small break. We've been going for a few hours.
We started at 10, I feel. 10:30,
11 at the latest.
11
yeah.
at the latest in the morning?
Yeah. So almost 24 hours. Not quite, but almost.
We are.
I think that's like the first almost 24 hour stream. I think this is the longest stream I've ever done.
We are 5 hour shot of a 24 hour
stream. Wow. I'm proud of myself. This is the longest stream I've had. So yeah, we'll be back in a couple hours after a little snooze, a little nice snooze.
A 19 hour stream. There we go.
I'm turning the Wii off because God knows it needs a nap.
Yeah.
We're back!
We're back!
4.5 hours later.
Yeah. Pretty spot on, just a few hours. Not bad, not bad at all.
I feel pretty good, I feel like.
Earthquake.
What is going on? With more Zelda. Alright, so we're gonna head to the...
We're in the snow place.
Yeah, are we gonna do... Oh yeah, let's finish that up and then we wanna do the Great Fairy.
Yes.
Right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's find a place we can save in the place, because it was a pain to get to.
Yeah. Oh yeah, see if we can find a shrine.
Yeah. Are we ready to rock?
I think we're ready to go.
Alright.
Hi! Are you in your place?
Yes.
On your
pet. She's like, I might be.
You can talk. Let's, okay, we're gonna put you right by the microphone. Should we talk? Should we do this commentary here?
Yeah.
How about Auntie Katie holds you for a bit? How about Auntie Katie?
Squiggle baby.
Oh,
here I come.
Baby.
Oh, I feel the best of it.
There it is.
Yeah?
Stuck to your back.
Alright.
Okay,
oh. Pardon me.
All right, here we go. The three ladies. Mama's asleep.
Mama's taking a little
Mama's
break.
Mama's taking a nap. So it's the three of us.
So we go, and we do.
All right, here we go.
Thank God we got, like, this heck of a hella beautiful friend.
Oh, that's right. That was the horse you kind of tamed.
I feel this one's a boy.
Okay.
I don't know.
What do we think for a name?
Name yet? It's Sebastian.
Ooh, that's a good name. What do you think, Gwen?
He likes the bees.
Is that a good name?
Yeah, you're really suspicious and I'm not talking to you.
Yeah.
Although I feel like I could talk to him and then... Actually, you know what? I feel like we've changed as humans.
Do you think?
I want to give
you
him
think?
A shot.
Okay.
I want to, like, I just want to know. And if he kills me and then holds me right here.
Yeah.
Go, listen, Sebastian.
Okay, Sebastian.
Oh.
There we go. Your hiccup commentary is on par. Getting off like a hero.
Hey, lunatic.
Ooh.
There it is.
I could tell you trade your body.
It's
you're
the
familiar
weird
with...
smile.
Yeah, really. It's really creepy. Want to join the Yikeclad?
Get away from me.
Ooh. What, you're refusing? Why, you gotta at least hear what I say first. The Yikeclad, it's a power blah, 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 kill you, basically.
I'm very ready to get wrecked, so that's a good way to start the day.
Praise be to couch!
What are you doing? Just doing some decent damage. Yeah, just
away from me.
I'll tell you that ninja skill against reach, my dude. Not a super great situation, huh?
Alright.
Wow. Yeah, you obliterated this asshole.
Alright, well,
praise
you toast now.
The vicious sickle. Hey, Gwen, your sickle.
You're sickle. Okay, I don't feel like we need...
Huh?
I don't think I need this one. So let's
just toss.
Nope. There it is.
Whoosh.
To the death.
Oh my god!
I forgot that does that. Yep. Boomerangs, yeah. Alright, well, we...
Alright, cool.
Those dudes ain't nothing.
Yeah, so...
Oh.
I think, I don't think that's plot advancement quite yet.
Oh, I think it super is.
Are you sure? Because we have to go on the other one.
Oh, yeah, we gotta go over here, just kidding.
Yeah.
I was like, well, okay. Ah, Sebastian, honey?
Stupid breakable weapons in my Zelda game. Yeah, it's not great. Oh, yeah.
Sebastian, literally, where are you? The visibility is poor.
Yeah, Sebastian?
Sebastian, I was wrecking a dude, and I don't know where you went.
Oh, there's some.
Let me get some rocks.
Yeah, let's just break.
I keep pressing the button on accident. I don't want to. Nope. Come on, boy.
You want to lay back down? You're so quiet now. I think you probably like it better.
She likes the back support and the view.
Alright, let's put you back down.
Oh. Hi, Rachel.
I'm sorry, I'm always like in your way in the most and giving you a fuck. Where the heck did my phone? Oh, there he is. Christ alive. Sebastian, I know you're like free now or whatever, but no.
Come on, Sebastian. Come on back.
Oh, oh.
This microphone is going to be
the there it is.
Death of me.
We want that.
Oh, yeah.
We do it. We go.
We do it. We win. We do the battle.
We did the thing.
We do the battle.
We
did the book. We did the thing.
Exactly.
We do the
thing.
Yeah. She's look at she's just shaking
I know.
When she wants to talk.
I'm so ready.
Yeah.
So ready.
Are you ready to talk?
No.
So prepared.
Really, you're ready to have a serious conversation.
Yeah.
Sit me down.
She's
me about
she knows all about the Zelda lore.
Oh, she's in there. Oh lord.
Oh, this makes me nervous.
Please be one of the gyroscope ones. I don't care what you have to say to me. Okay. Pack of hidden wings.
Okay, so we're gonna be doing some paragliding.
Alright, well, let's time to die.
Oh boy.
Didn't realize you were there? Did not realize.
You did it. Good job.
Why?
I just need a photo of you. We're okay. A traveler's spear is broken. So keep in mind that you don't have it.
I know, I like having spears.
Ah.
Well, thank God. It was so worth it. I should have looked where I actually was supposed to be going. Oh, I was close. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, all my long stuff. And all tiny short stuff.
Yeah?
Oop, where the heck are you going?
Oh,
God.
Oh, it's that plat. Yeah. Oh, nice. This way. Okay, so we're not getting quite the height we need.
Okay.
Bless you! Bless you again!
Okay, confused by this.
Yeah. Maybe we have to lower it? It's back on down.
Stuff usually.
No, yeah.
Bruh, why?
But please. Maybe get a good look at that weird. Because that's a weird thing towards the left of it.
That's true, it's weird. But...
Oh, that's weird. That might
be kind of cool. Maybe for that. That's also the entrance of where you came in.
No.
Just, I was supposed to see the tiny little up.
Just before a weapon breaks, if you throw it, it doubles the bonus damage.
Nope.
Oh boy.
Nope.
Glide, 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 you fool! Glide, you fool!
Right back.
Alright. Interesting.
So, like, what's the deal?
Let's head back on up.
Yeah.
Excuse me. That was gross of me.
I'm missing it. Oh, nice.
Oh, yeah.
It all works out. Oh, this is a bad idea.
That was, very cinematic, though.
Oh, dude, you can jump up ladders.
Yeah. Okay, let's just go up and see if we can get a good vantage point of something. Not sure what. Alright, anything around that we can jump to? Yeah? Let's look at our superpowers and see if we can interact with anything.
I can use them on the most.
Well, I mean, we can go back down and...
That's true. Water to ice. I don't know what a bomb would do. I feel like I'm missing something. I don't even find that. I'm very surprised if I found it.
Keisha, can you float a bomb up? For funsies?
Sweet.
Fly up there with it. I don't. Rocket propel your way over.
I guess, yeah. Give that a shot.
Oh, maybe if it's underneath you, it'll give you a boost.
I feel like this is a very dangerous.
This is a bad idea. Let's do it. Yes!
Oh, nope, that's just death. That's just death. Alright.
Well, you can't make a few eggs without breaking a few omelets.
Alright. What the heck do you want? So, like, am I supposed to be, like, combining something?
Maybe underneath the platform, is there anything? Oh, what if we jump and we get more, just like some portal shit. I don't think that's how it works.
It only reaches that high.
Yeah, I don't think that's how it works, but...
Is my gear too big?
Then get nude. Let's find out.
Let's see that. I literally am like, what am I, the buttons? See if this affects any dang thing.
It's getting hot in here, so I'm gonna take off all my clothes. am getting so hot. Boy body on there.
Quickly put all my stuff back on. I literally like stumped. I was like, what?
Maybe try jumping down to the lower fan and just seeing what the hell happens.
We drop all the time.
Yeah.
Why will it not listen to me?
Mm-hmm.
It doesn't like pop you up. It
yeah.
Like
it's a little boost. Okay, what's up with this blue guy though? He's all glowy. Maybe we can hurt him.
Bro, what is this? Why is this a necessary step? What is happening?
Something. Stop time.
Alright. So what? Does it go over that one? It does.
We bust a bomb beneath it? Skyrocket it up? I don't know. Oh, do you have an idea?
I think we have to freeze it. And then take that air up at the bottom, we're gonna hit it with a bunch of shit, and then take that air up at the bottom so we can get on top of it.
Okay.
And so, and then it'll boost it upwards, hopefully, with whatever we hit it with.
We have to be super swift.
Yes. So I feel like we have to be able to... Can you hold on this way in the bathroom? I'm sorry.
Yeah.
My never-ending...
Never-ending quest for the potty room. Alright. Hi, Gwen! It's you and me! Yeah.
Ooh. Ooh.
Hi.
Okay, so what if we just leave the bomb below us? Take a look. It's in a book. Reading Rainbow. Alright. Grab this bad boy. Whoop, that's flying off it. Up. That's okay, I forgive myself though. Alright, we'll switch back to bomb. Detonate it. I don't know if that actually did anything. Yeah. We're gonna need a little bit more juice. We're gonna need a little bit more juice. Let's just see what happens if we throw the trajectory off. Maybe we don't even have to race it. Let's just do a little myth busting, Gwen. How do you feel about that? Alright, let's get them stasises ready. Oh man, I gotta get a good angle. Oop. Alright. super right. Nah, this doesn't feel super right. This doesn't feel super, super on the nose of what we're supposed to be doing. Ooh. Hello. Not yet. Maybe I need a better... I don't know if I'm just hitting it down there. Sorry, I had to sneeze. Maybe it's making a difference. Yeah, I don't think so either.
Try the boomerang?
Maybe I'll use my sword beneath it? What do you think? What do you think? This is a toughie.
What happens if you're on it and you smack it down? Will you just like die or rock back up?
I don't know how you smack it down though.
Let's see what happens if you just put a bomb on it. You can't use two both powers at once, can you?
No, we might be able to make this happen.
Drop and like put it, get on a corner very far. Oop, that. I mean, I don't know what happened to it.
Do anything? No, it doesn't look like it.
Because I think that has to be part of it.
What are the odds we're missing a weapon or something?
They haven't done that to us yet.
Yeah, they haven't. I'm getting kind of stuck. Maybe we come back to this one?
We can still teleport here. So we can teleport and get that fairy fountain.
Oh yeah, let's see the fairy fountain.
I'm just gonna climb up. I really don't know what it wants.
Yeah.
I just want to go gung-ho just once.
Just go around here and see if there's anything.
Oh my god.
Oh, son of bitch.
We are fools.
They played us like a... They played me like a tambourine.
I feel like nice last ditch, like maybe.
Yeah. Oh, you figured it out, dumbass.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, it took you long enough.
I saw that struggle for a while. Shit.
Here you go.
And then we want Toby around noonish.
Yes. So we can set up a campfire near it or on top of it.
That's just, yeah, why not? Like, it isn't nothing. We get one more and we can get more. I'm really enjoying the stamina boosts.
Yeah.
Right now. I feel like I haven't had any problems where we don't have enough health, you know?
Yeah. Well, because we can kind of improvise with the health with the.
Yeah. There's that. We did it.
This microphone stand is the worst. It's like, you want your microphone to be facing the floor, right?
I would. I want the floor's opinions. Maybe you should lie on the ground and speak up.
Yeah, there we go.
You know, just like,
don't bark
my thoughts. Hey, Sebastian, you're a good guy. I'm just gonna...
I don't think it's working out.
I will be back. Let's think it's
working out between us.
I will be back, but I am leaving.
But we're out of here.
Okay, which one was it?
I wrote it down.
Was it Tabantha?
I think it was Tabantha. Let's see.
Tabantha?
No, it's the Shadow... No, past Tabantha, the Shadow Tower.
The Shadow Tower?
I don't know if we've seen a Shadow Tower.
What was the Shadow of the Tower?
Oh, yeah, no, it's Tabantha then.
I was like, the Shadow Tower.
We're like,
that's dude, really intense.
Ocarina of Time stuff going on in here.
Like, dang.
Get on up in that thing.
Why do we need it? Why do we need it? Oh, now I'm glad we can kick the crap out of those jerks.
Yeah.
I'm no longer afraid of strangers.
Alright. Let's,
Well, it's 8.
We could set up a campfire, just wait until noon.
Yeah, let's do it.
Inventory.
Things I have in my inventory.
So blah, much
blah,
things.
Blah, 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 blah. There it is.
Hi. Yeah? Are you excited to see the Great Fairy? Kicking your little feet. Alright.
There we go. It's sunny, so this shouldn't be an issue.
Yeah.
Noon.
Hi.
All right, let's check out that sweet, sweet shadow.
How come now it won't use the fucking...
It's the right one?
Okay. Oh, there! Jesus Christ!
Oh, it's right there. Wow.
Wow.
It's... Yeah.
Maybe it only does it, like, if you were there. Because I feel like we would have seen that.
Oh, yeah, maybe. Well, let's go.
Maybe it looked like something else. Let's go.
Oh, I hope we have enough money.
Oh.
Didn't even think about that. Well, she a gold digger.
We can come back. If she wants 500 gold, we're gonna be like, you might have to wait.
I have to wait just a little bit. What is?
Sorry.
Oh, a mighty thistle.
We got our kids around. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to startle anyone. But also, come back.
No, no, please, I need you. Gwen's voice acting the little fairies.
No, they're all so high.
High up in the sky. I can go twice as high. It's in a book.
Do I gotta stealth them or something?
Take a look.
Okay, I probably scared all of them off.
Yeah. Well, you did kind of like come down like a maniac.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Boy. The sweet boy. Please, listen to my story.
Sure. Gwendolyn.
I am the great fairy Kesa. This place was once a beautiful spring. But as time passed, fewer and fewer travelers arrived to offer me rupees. As a result, my power has abandoned me. I'm nearly powerless now, so I beg your help. I need rupees to become whole again. All I need is good old 500. Once my power has been restored, I can do you many great things, my boy.
Or close. Ooh, is she?
Ooh, she's got a little
Gerudo fairy.
Oh, that'd be cool. Now, give me some 500 rupees.
I'll try.
Here you go. What's this? You don't have enough rupees? How tragic. Dreadfully tragic. Alright, so let's go
to the store.
Just sell some crap. We probably have crap to sell. Let's get some loot.
Let's just quickly.
Oh, I'm so sneezy. Were you not a fan of that sneeze, Gwen?
I mean, like, where's the nicest place we can buy junk or sell junk to? At the horse place, but I don't think we can teleport there. Yeah, we can't teleport there.
Maybe the village? Just go to the Rito village.
Yeah. You want to go with your parrot? She would probably be in the spirit. How do I get this off?
I will eat it to gain its power of everlasting parrotness.
Babies frequently are just like, feet.
Yeah, baby's like, what?
This is weird.
This is attached to me.
This is my. All right, brother's talking about how, like, when this baby was first born, they would want to suck their thumb and then they'd lose it somehow and they'd be like, ugh. They couldn't figure out, like, how to get it back to their face. And he's like, gee. There's something that you watch and you're like, what are you doing?
You're so dumb. It's like you're a baby.
It looks like you're like, cute, but also, like, it's your own body.
Oh no, that's what's her face. Yeah.
Dang your circular village.
Yeah.
Push her off.
Fly. Oh yeah. Yep. There we go.
Store us.
Sell my shit.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Oh.
Oh, so you can get more than... Oh, that's what they keep selling them. So I was like, why do they give that to you?
Hmm?
That seems silly. All right. Let's sell some junk.
And we should give that weird child thing the ancient stuff when we get a chance
to.
Oh,
we keep forgetting to do that.
Oh, okay.
That'll do it.
Yeah. Yep.
All right.
700 groups. Mm-hmm. Perfect.
Ooh. Nope. That's fine, man.
Yeah. No, you.
I'll hold on to the rest of my junk.
Thanks. All right. No, not that one, Tabantha. Tabantha.
Tabantha. Okay, that thing has to change at noon when you're looking at the shadow. Because I swear to God, we would have seen that stupid thing.
Yeah. Well, let's take a look.
Well, I feel like now that we've talked to her, it's still going to be there. But I'm going to be like, what?
It's gone.
Like, how did we not see that?
Hip-ups all around.
I seem to like the glide function.
Yeah.
Really learning to appreciate that.
It's super good.
It's just so, like, convenient. Because you're like, do you want to go all the way over there or just want to float?
Yeah. Oh, there it is. All right. More cash, more money.
I wish the feather suit made you glide faster.
Maybe we'll get something?
Because that would be neat, right? So I think the next level is going to be, like, glide hell. Oh, there's more rocks over there. I don't think those make sense.
Yeah.
I'm getting more money. You should be great. Oh, hold on. It's like, ma'am, I'm stealing your children. You're so fast.
Very fast.
I just, listen, you're so high already, I can't get up there. What do I do? Kids, please, they're way too high. I can't get those. Except for, no!
Come on!
That's not what I wanted either.
Bethany's just like vertically like, no. Climbing.
Put these rocks where the money is.
Yeah, yeah, definitely. Yeah, it's 70 a pop. Oh, like, jeez. Nice. Yeah.
I feel like he was selling them for way more, or buying them for more. I feel like they're not usually that much money.
I don't know. I guess I haven't really paid attention.
Ma'am, I'm here. And then we should just talk to that dude and say that we can steal his money.
Yeah.
And get whatever he's offering us.
You've returned. Now you have my rupees, right? Hand them over quickly. I need to grab my power back. Oh, bless you.
Here, ma'am, take all this goddamn money.
Thank you, you are too kind. The power. It's overflowing!
Like her necklace. You look.
So you're the one who bought me back from the brink. Oh my, I see that my first impression was you, correct? Well, you most definitely are pleasant to look at. How would you like to live here with me,
You're like, I'm
kidding, of course, sorta. But you certainly are cute when you're blushing. I really can't thank you enough, boy. But that won't stop me from trying.
Yeah, you better give me something good.
If you have the materials you need, I'll enhance your clothing you're wearing, boy. So why don't you take a peek at that little pouch of yours?
Ooh. God dang it.
Ooh. Are we getting a little upset?
Hey, what's going on, sweetie? Feeling a little stressed out? Shaking those hands.
Oh, there
we go. I definitely have Boken Horn. I'm like 90% positive. I do. Shut up, guys.
Red Choo-Choo Jelly.
Oh, yeah, we don't have anything to upgrade.
Yeah, we can't. We don't have enough stuff. I swear to God, we have Boken Horn. I did not sell that, to my knowledge.
I need to know.
Well,
I guess we'll come back to this.
Yeah, I guess we'll come back to it.
Aww.
Oh, that's too bad.
Won't you come see me again?
I'll be waiting. Take care.
I'm gonna take a photo first.
Yeah,
a proof that so the guy's not like, you took my money!
You took my money. You wanna work
the bathroom. I keep, like, walking in front of you. I'm so sorry.
No, I'm sorry. I just feel bad because I'm like, ooh. Super don't remember. Was it this one? I think it was this one. So I'm just gonna like hustle on over. Not sure, whatever, who cares? I can just teleport, god dang it. Oh dang, well, that's there. Let's kill myself. Let's just get into it. Got your hiccups back, which I'm sure you're super excited about. I hope it's in here. I'm not the wrong day. Oh, you. We did it. I found the man.
Oh. Is he pleased with the
findings? He seems happy. And he's like, all right, thanks. And you're like,
that's it?
Yeah.
Your life savings? Thanks for the tip. Ah, great fairy. Even if it's just my dreams, won't you appear before me? He's in love.
He didn't give me a goddamn thing.
He didn't give Jack and shit.
She is.
Perfect.
I'm considering just throwing away our axe, because there's always going to be one here.
Yeah.
And we never need it. We'll throw it away at a certain point.
Yeah, we don't ever use the axe.
Look at Queen Mina. Enjoying her time in the sun.
Nope. I killed a bird.
Nice. Alright, should we continue with main stuff? Or do you want to.
There was a shrine right around the corner.
Oh, let's do that.
I saw it on the way back over the bridge and I was like, oh, yeah, alright.
That's
right.
Important.
It's like right up there it is.
Oh, sweet, yeah. Too bad we don't have some kind of notification system.
I know. Only if there's some way they knew, if we knew we were nearby.
Yeah, it would beep obnoxiously.
It's really like an oversight of the game creators.
Yeah,
I feel like.
Super.
Asking us to just know where they are without even like having some way of showing us is kind of unfair.
Yeah, really presumptuous, I think.
Ridiculous. Anyway. Really enjoying all that peace and quiet I've been getting lately.
Yeah, really enjoying the scenery and not having any obnoxious noises. Silver linings, my dude. Silver linings. Shayloya Shrine. Shayloya sounds like a name.
It does.
My name's Shayloya.
My name's Shayloya. I'm an
accountant.
That's
a hairdresser name. Oh, okay. Or an accountant by day.
She's the kind of lady that you're like, yeah, she's an accountant. She's a smart woman. But then you're like, I would never known Shayloya was an accountant. That's crazy. She's like wearing a nice like suit. You're like, girl.
Dang, Shayloya.
I met you with like Pig and Save and you were really chill. I was like, oh, you're a goddamn businesswoman. Shut up. Alright, well, what's the deal?
Aim for the moment.
Oh no.
Oh, maybe you have to grab the ball?
Let me just look what else is in here. It looks like I've got to do something to that ball.
Is it magnetic?
The square seems important. I don't know. I feel like I'm supposed to hit it somehow.
Can you use your powers? Take a nice little photo of it.
That's true.
Okay, this is...
What would that do for me?
Might change the...
Right when it's on the...
Maybe that'll give it enough boost.
Oh.
Or maybe we can get it to roll out.
Hold on, I'm trying to do maybe better timing so it's closer to the thing. Or did it just shove it up?
It just shoved it up. So what if...
See if I froze it while it's up and then... It is fine? Oh, the arrows don't work, that's right.
And I don't suppose it's magnetic at all, it's just...
I know, I feel like... I'll check.
No. Okay.
Anything else I should be aware of? I just wanted to watch.
Probably jump over there with your thing, your glidey glide. Did you drop your pacifier again?
Oh, fuck. A moment of grace and elegance. I can't time it right.
No, I don't know if that's right. Well, we
know stasis is the right way to go.
Yeah, let's just do that.
Let's play a bit with that, Stace. Let's play a bit with Stacy.
Stacy.
Or maybe we can stasis the bomb?
No.
No, okay.
I respect the fact that doesn't add to the arrows. You know?
Yeah, whatever. Maybe stasis it in the air. I'm not sure what that would accomplish, but... Is what's behind it? Can you zoom in? So there's an orangey thingy behind it.
It might just be decorative?
Oh, yeah, maybe.
These puzzles are getting hard, man.
They're a bit more tricksy.
Yeah. Well. I mean... Just go right back down.
Yeah.
I don't know what you want.
Is the square a button?
I don't think so.
No.
Just because I want to do it, it's got a little. Oops. Sorry, I forgot you existed.
Oh. Oh, are you putting a bomb on it?
Yeah, just because I want
to
have that square moment of satisfaction. Oh, well.
Yeah, it's.
That's right.
Ah, what do you want?
Wait, what the heck? That's hookshotty as hell.
Maybe we'd...
What the heck?
Is there a hookshot in this game, even?
But look at that thing.
I mean, it's super... Super... Gwen, are you destroying your seat?
Yes.
Working those upper body... That upper body strength.
Now I'm perplexed as to what that stuff does. And how I'm supposed to get up there. Well, let's come back to that. Because those feel like... That feels like something I'm supposed to do and do not have the utility to get to yet.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't rightly know.
I don't know, man. Let's get back to this.
Alright, yep. Let's do some plot.
Let's do some plot.
I don't know what she's doing.
Yeah, she's like, I'm destroying.
What are you doing?
Destroy.
I am Gwen, destroyer of baby things.
Alright, where's Stefan? No.
Stefan.
Sebastian.
Stefan.
There you are, yeah, and you're a patient horse.
I waited.
I didn't really get what the heck you were doing, but I waited.
None of this attitude. None of this.
He's a big old Clydesdale looking dude. He's like a much more built horse, I feel like.
Yeah.
Oh, we are gonna die. Get off the horse.
Yeah.
And you're like, just get off the
horse.
Yeah,
just be a normal human.
Come on, kid.
Alien thing.
Oh, goddamn, I want those things. They were arrows and I wanted them. Hey, I'm sorry about your, like, dead, potentially friend?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Teb.
Oh, God, he's so cool. He's so edge.
Well, he's a voice actor in this scene, probably.
I don't know you. And I'm actually pretty busy here. You should probably go.
Did you want to voice act him?
Yeah.
You feeling it?
I guess so.
You got it.
Hold on, I'm just gonna loot your house real quick.
Yes, yes, yes.
Yes.
Swallow.
Oh, it's drawn faster than normal.
Oh, that's, yeah, that is.
We're gonna have to fight someone in the air, and this is gonna blow.
Yep.
Did I see something? I'm busy here. Help me. What exactly?
The big fucking bird in the sky. Let me get this straight. He's doing the exact same duties. Like,
yeah.
Some random hillie wants to help me bring down Divine Beast Van Medoh. I'm not buying it. What's your name, stranger?
I'm Link.
Link, huh? That's a stupid name.
You're stupid.
Well, Link, I'm Tampa. You already know that. I'm guessing the other asked you to come here and talk some sense to me. Am I right?
That's right.
Oh, it's just full water in our town. Look, you seem like another guy. Let's make one thing clear. I'm not here to make friends. As a Rito warrior, I can't rest when people are safe. All the way to go back to Rito Village. And that is, once Divine Beast Medoh falls from the sky, I have to kill Medoh. Sure.
That seems like a problem if it's a big old sky bird and it hits your dumb planet.
Yeah.
Then I will return to the village.
Well, let's get started.
Mysteries.
Mm-hmm.
Ha! Far between the top floor of the village. Whereas the other side, the only way to stop Divine Medoh is to get inside of it. Open its guts.
Yeah.
Fair chance that it. No, we can say for now.
Actually.
Ha! You realize you're brainless too. So you know who Elves and blah blah are the champions of worlds. Fortunately for us, the rest of the hero Elves died 100 years ago. I've been from Ganon. Never mind. Let's focus on bringing down Medoh. Once Jupiter time.
Whatever. Oh, it's got cannons and it's probably got laser sights and more. I'm gonna cry. Just gonna cry.
Before off draft and survive.
No.
What
did he say? We Rito Warriors use the updraft in this ravine to hone our aerial archery skills.
Oh boy.
This is gonna suck.
Why don't you sit in that chair? Right.
Oh yeah.
That makes sense. That way I'm like not crawling over you constantly.
Of course you could just open a cloth. Yeah, yeah, I know.
Hmm. Oh no.
You can do it.
I, like, am bad at pressing the button at the right time.
It's alright.
Because I panic.
You gotta get that.
Well,
I
need three, okay. Turn around, like, whatever.
I think you've gotten three.
Go ahead. Oh, my God. Out of bounds. Alright, you try. I'm bad at pressing buttons, though.
I keep getting them confused.
Yeah, no, this. Hey, stop being such a stick in the mud.
I'm ready. I just kind of fucked it up last time.
Yeah.
It's actually not hard at all. I'm just really bad at button pressing.
No. No. Careful. The wire gets loose with this mic. Boop. Boop. Yeah, there we go.
Oh, yeah, funny how that works. Come on. Oh, God.
Yeah.
You wanted this. You gotta live up to your true potential of voice acting.
I was eating chips. Your skilled archers are trying to stop their arrows and fly. I got a tight link. When you first showed up, I thought they were pulling a prank on me. Never seen you handle that bow. It was a real deal. You must have been seen a battle or two.
Hundreds of battles. I've been kicking shit for days.
I believe it. Look, I've heard name someone before. You're gonna help me bring down Medoh. It's now or never. If you get a position where you can give the cannons all you got. And the treasure chest is a bow I've modified. Take it. Let me know when you're ready.
Oh, are we ready?
It's just a rocket launcher.
Yeah.
Ooh, Felco bow, let's be real.
Yeah.
For real.
What's it do?
See, highly refined Rito bow. Well, I guess I'll equip it. Why not?
It's been there.
Huh. Yeah, let's rock. Let's fuck him up. This was way easier than Zoro 1.
Well, maybe it's not dead. Normally, arrows are kind of dead in those cannons.
So you're just on your neck.
Oh, God.
Sorry. It looks like pen marks? Or wait. It's like scratches, only they're blue?
Oh, that's. I dyed my hair. There we go. She scared me.
Sorry, I was like, what? Yeah. No one else returned with cannons. She only hit him with bomb arrows. Hope you fucking have those. Oh, especially my eyes, so don't expect me to do this again, but take these bomb arrows. Thank God you're not like fighting this weird bomb arrow beast from the mountains. It'll give you some. Unless it'll be cold up there. But I'm warm, I'll bring some clothes. Do you want to make some food real quick that's spicy hot just in case?
Yeah. Wait a sec. Here.
Wow, what a dick. Speaking of food, when do you want to get taco?
Well, it's 11:35 and Allie's still asleep.
Okay. Let's try this.
Ooh, spicy meat. Baby noises. The foods.
Oh, and also, if we can do weird potion junk. More junk in there. Just throw more junk. Oh dang. Well, we have a lot of those mighty bananas.
What do those do?
If you wake up in addition, it ups your attack power.
Oh.
Just take all these fucking wings. Just take
them.
No. Alright, let's go do thing, buddy.
Try to face drive this Medoh. No one else but a dead in this can. You hit the bomb arrows. Don't forget the bomb arrows.
Don't forget the bomb arrows.
Also, record over there.
I am warm as...
Yeah, I'm super warm.
Ask her something. Why are you doing this? Why are you wishing you're like me? Yeah, fuck Zelda right now. Village. Case of village, you know. That's nice. Don't change your mind once you get there. So you don't change. Oh, close. That's fair enough. Okay, I was like, right.
Ride me!
It's like piggyback ride in the game.
Yeah.
And I'm about that.
Yeah.
Sidon. That was his
Sidon.
Name.
Sidon. Our boy.
Oh, this is an actual territory we're gonna play in. Oh, I don't wanna do this.
Alright, it's showtime.
This.
Fuck off thing. Really great. Oh, how fun.
Oops. Mighty daddy.
Barrier. And what a pain. What's wrong, Link? Too scared to talk?
Shut your damn face.
Yeah.
Let's go play. You see those cannons? I'll draw the fire. I'm doing that using bomb arrows to destroy the cannons. Got it so far. If you draw the bridge, just spread the cloth and pull straight up with the other crap. Watch me fucking beef it really fast. Quality of the car went up there. Each of them had a little full touch. Finally, I was trying to write a door for your cold reduction.
Let's do it.
Let's go.
Let's go.
It's on you. Holding up okay?
It's gonna hurt. You doing it?
Yeah.
Yes.
He's gotta be a badass, but he's got awesome hair.
Watch out!
God, you were stupid that you get more stamina by falling.
Yeah.
And then you died a thousand times.
You holding up okay?
This is epic, isn't it?
Dungeon up there.
Now we can like hate ourselves because this is awful and I hate this. I hate
this. Time to go fight on a bird.
I hate these things. I hate them. I hate them so much.
Hello.
Hello. Do you sleep well?
Well done, Link.
Good timing. We're on the Sky Castle.
That's such as history.
I hate this.
Oh, that's a boss ring if I ever saw.
Oh, yeah.
Boss
is that the mamas? Is that the mamas? Get the mamas?
She had a nice big poopy.
Yeah.
Oh boy.
It was very stagnant. Smells good, man.
Oh yeah. Damn, you're still playing? Of course we are, Zal. We gotta beat this game.
We did game.
Bad news, Link. It looks like I got hit pretty good back there.
No.
I think I need to get back to the flight range. I just hope that I can make it back.
Then hang out with me.
You
just get on here and rest, big dummy.
Good luck. It's all you.
He's cool because that pulls it on.
Yes, not one's Brad.
Snot is still like number one favorite boy.
He and I are best friends, apparently.
So. We're best friends! And you're like, we are.
He's definitely not Australian, though.
I know. It's so funny because I got super used to Katie doing the full Australian voice acting, and then he was like normal British boy, and I was like, what? No. Also, I think I'm getting Taco Bell. Are you interested? I can treat you if you want.
What? Taco Bell.
Oh, yeah. I've seen all those ads.
I know.
I'm like, I really want that box.
I literally was like, I want Taco Bell.
I want a Taco Bell.
So let me know when you're hungry. We can go at like one or something and just.
Knowledge and power.
Taco Bell.
Well, I've seen that face before.
Oh.
I had a feeling you would show up eventually, but making me wait 100 years is a bit indulgent.
Hey, bird asshole.
You're here to wrest control of Medoh away from Ganon, correct? If so, then the first thing you'll want to do is find yourself a map.
Perhaps that
memories?
That guidance stone has the information for the layout of this divine beast.
I don't remember when you left.
Hang on, give me a second to think, because there...
Oh, there was the one that we struggled really hard to get and didn't get. We finally got, where it was Zelda, like, fighting with one of the shrines, and it wouldn't let her in because you're not the cool sword person. It's her by herself. And then you basically roll up on her, like, looking really worried. And she's like, don't stop fucking following me. I don't need you to be here.
Yeah.
To keep an eye on me. I know my dad told you to do this, but, like, I don't need you here.
Yeah.
And you're like, and she's like, and yeah, the whole thing ends with her being, and stop following me.
And you're like, what? Just following her, like, this is my
job.
This is what I am presumably being paid to do.
Yeah.
Big poops.
I
fuck you. Fuck you.
You know what?
Fuck you.
Nope. Let's see if I can swing this.
Oh, yeah. Do it.
Okay. Because I also don't super care for this weapon.
Come back!
Well, boomerang. Oh, yeah! Dang, boomerang! Useful as heck.
You certainly tried boomerang.
Alright, well, I'm gonna backseat that for a second because I want to see where I'm supposed to actually go.
Oh, yeah, I got a pizza party!
Pizza party!
Or I could do that now because it looks like it's the best way to get across.
Oh!
Is that Link? Link, he come to town, come to save the Princess Zelda. The children won't play. Let's get going. I can't remember the words.
Oh, there's one down there.
Huh.
Stay in the airdrop, Chunkhead. Stay. Camera.
You're getting into character for the other guy.
That's true.
You're stinky. You're stinky.
Oh fuck, god damn it.
God damn it.
Yeah.
No, no, I can't. Okay, fine, I guess I'm gonna die here. Just fall off.
Oh, and go to the.
Your leg's getting tired, my dude.
Sure.
I know we're gonna have to trade off soon because this fucking Gan fight's gonna roll up again.
Oh god, that's right. And we're gonna like be like, how do we kill this thing?
I feel like as long as like we throw our beat our heads against it for a little bit and then you're like, oh, here's how you do it.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, here's
we just gotta be a little bit more aggressive and not afraid to die.
I got a good feeling about it.
Is Mama giving you a sponge bath? You have the life. Oh, I hate this. I hate this.
You'll need to look closely at your map of the Divine Beast. The terminals that will activate Medoh are marked by those glowing points. You'll need to activate all of the terminals to take back control.
Got it.
Think you're up to it?
No.
Yeah, I am, Falco. Alright, well, we just gotta get to the wings, it looks like.
Mm-hmm.
It should be easy enough. It's super cute.
There's other staircases if you drop down.
Staircases?
Like side doors, I believe?
Just wanna... Interesting. What do we have here?
Pretty, nothing else. physics this?
Whoop. Always, always gonna mess that up. Let's try metal. Oh boy.
Hit it a bunch of times and get on it.
Yeah, I hate this. Okay. Oh, is that gonna bring me back? Ah, shit. Don't hurt me.
Oh. Ooh, awkward.
Yeah. Maybe I can. I was hoping that would be enough force to bounce it back.
Hi.
Jesus, take the wheel.
It'd be great if it literally let you land on the land. Like, it's just like, alright, you're down here now. Yeah.
Hey, Mokaji. We're pretty good. We're, playing through some Zeldor. Oh, is it back?
No.
No, this is a different spot? This is a different spot. No, it's the same spot.
Oh. Also, we'll cross that bridge when we come to it.
Yeah, let's forget about that right now. That's not a, that's a tomorrow.
Literally,
Falco, can you have, like, designed this not to be super stupid? I bet I can just fly down.
Oh, yeah. Not even the little thing, like literally just into the next area.
Yeah, let's do that. Where is it? Turn around. Okay, there it is. Okay. Got it. It's gonna hit me in the butt. Okay, I got it this time. This is gonna be what the trial is.
I was falling off.
Sorry. Are you on the Switch or Wii U? Oh, thank you for the hosting, Mikaji. We're on the Wii U. We had it freeze on us once. Yeah, that was. No, it was. I mean, it was the only time it froze, and that was like after like nearly 20 hours of playing.
Yeah, that's what I feel like. It was like it's been on straight for like. Yeah, like 19 hours?
Yeah.
This is probably an okay time for it to freeze. Oops. Squiggly baby.
Squiggly baby.
She's out of sleep, so I can't pull
sleep. Aww. She's like, I'm gonna make this as hard as possible.
Yes.
Alright.
Don't know if that's how we're supposed to do things, but that's how we're doing things.
That's how I'm doing things.
Perfect.
Is this it? Oh yeah, it is. Sweet. Grabbing all the things I shouldn't be grabbing, baby.
Squiggle, 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 squiggle.
There are 4 terminals remaining. Still a ways
to
go.
Hey, Falco, get off my dick.
Do you need a ladder so you can get off my back? Thanks, Dragon Age. What does that thing do?
I want to hit this thing.
Yeah, so I guess that's even.
Oh. Well, that opened the window.
So that makes that thing spin?
Yeah.
We don't know what it does. Oh, okay.
Oh, I see. Okay.
I think we're trying to get
that. Yeah, we got a physics-based challenge here. So we gotta open up this one.
I think we want to get it all the way to one side.
Yeah, but we need to open the other window. Can we just shatter it?
I feel like we don't need to if we just use physics to store up and then hit it. But yeah, how do we open that?
Yeah, we have to open this one, and then we hit it.
don't think you ever picked that sword back up.
I totally didn't.
That ceiling boy.
Yeah.
This guy's shot was too true.
So maybe there's a different. Oh.
Yeah, we'll just move it over.
Yeah.
Can we get up on top of that? It's metal, I bet you $1 million.
Yeah, there we go. It's like, which button do I push? Yep, you're right, here we go. Alright. And switch over to stasis mode. Shaker slate authenticated.
There are three terminals remaining. Keep going.
I wasn't gonna stop, Falco.
God, I feel like everything in this game is like, that's Hayao Miyazaki. Because even like the very serious, kind of posh, slightly British accents.
Yeah. It's all very,
oh boy.
Very.
How do we get the heck over there? Wait.
It's metal.
Yep, fool that I am.
Oh, wait. I'm getting closer. Oh, there we go. Oh. So we got this.
We can still use the air blast to get over there. Let's hop over that and get that chest. Thanks.
Yep.
Thank you.
Oh, nice. Awesome. Yep. Alright, so we did that side.
Yeah,
now
so
I have
that
to
was
do
the side.
Yeah.
Oh, God dang it.
Oh.
Sword broke.
Yep.
Sword broke.
Door stuck. Now, did we decide that we have to bomb him or fight all the skulls?
I think it is.
Yeah.
I thought the bomb never did anything.
Yeah. Too much.
Oh,
there we go.
Weird. I think they just kind of die.
Yeah, I don't know.
Maybe it's both. There's an eyeball over there.
There sure is.
Thank God for glowing yellow things.
Yeah.
Come on.
Yes.
Egro.
Just me over here. Just across the machine.
Yeah.
There are two terminals remaining. You're almost there.
Almost there. Don't sound so fucking surprised.
Yeah, Falco.
He has a name. I won't remember it.
It'll be Falco forever.
It'll be Falco forever.
Oh, so I guess we're trapped here.
To the death. There's gotta be a way back. Great, alright. Well,
something else in here? Seems a little...
shitty of them to do that. And we definitely can't make it back to that.
Something over with me on top. Well,
I guess. Well, we're on an angle, maybe we can make it
higher. No, we won't.
I don't know what we were supposed to do there. Maybe we were supposed to do something else to get in.
Yeah.
And just like, whoop. Please don't bring us right back where we were.
Yeah.
That is a polite. God damn it.
Damn it. They're like, no. We're not being that easy on ya. Shitey game, isn't it?
Could you climb down, maybe? Oh, okay. Literally, what are we supposed to do?
Oh, wait.
And we can't do anything with the map. We can't move the bird or anything.
Oh, you're right. We can. Okay. I forgot about that. Yep. Yep.
Tilt. Okay.
Oh, I hate this. We're going all the way down, my dude. Here we go.
Maybe we should wait a little bit.
Ew, it's sweet. I hate this. Oh, cool.
Nice shot.
I think I kind of screwed us over. Tilt a bit?
Yeah, because this part's stationary.
Yeah, oh yeah.
Which is weird.
Oh.
We moved too far. Well, that's
fine. Bye!
Oh, dang, this is very far. Do the middle of the top on over.
Yeah, probably the best.
We're learning the bird's limits.
I hate these machines more than life itself.
Well, that's a dire way to look at things.
Wow, I made myself super sad just at this moment.
Okay. So we still need to get into the wings.
Yeah.
So I think we go back into the original room.
Nope.
To the left, to the left.
Everything you hate is in the box.
Okay, so do I want to climb that thing and get into that wheel? Oh, man, so there we go. I think we're probably supposed to tilt the bird to make a tunnel or path for us to go to.
Yeah.
And then we definitely just didn't. We just hovercrafted our whole way around.
You just hit my, my joint or my reflex. So I just felt myself, like, try and kick. It was weird.
Thank God those things take one shot and then they just go.
Yeah.
Away.
And they're gone. Yeah. They don't harp on.
Oh, no! Oh, it's fine. You can fit through these holes, Link.
No, I can't.
Just walk through the
fence.
Too
fat. Too fat.
I don't know how to do that.
No, too much. Link, please. No. Oh, that's not run fast. Boy body around. Maybe.
Just like back flip into it. Nice. Sweet flips. Cool tricks.
Check it out. Bomb arrows.
The eye. There's an eye above it. If you hit the eye, the thing will usually go away too.
Oh, that wasn't well.
That's fine.
That works, I guess. Oh, that's right. Oops.
We might, before we get to the boss fight, want to, like, scope for weapons?
Yeah, maybe. Although, I'm wondering if it's going to be mostly aerial.
That's true.
Arrows. Yeah.
I don't know.
Let's open up that. Oh!
Tilt the hell out of this bird.
Yeah.
Direction we want to tilt it.
Not yet.
Oh no!
Oh no! Oh no!
Somewhere that we gotta float.
Oh. Just do this. I'm just gonna walk into it.
Give me this grace, it's ready.
Zelda all day, every day! Hey, Skyrider! She gets late authenticated.
Thank God.
Just one terminal remaining. What do you know?
Capelco!
Oops, staff. Alright. You found a tube wall through that.
What?
Tube.
What do you
to
have?
To the right. Tube. Circle bomb
oh,
tube.
Oh, yeah, you're right. It's like, I don't know what you're saying. Circle ball tube.
Tube.
Appeared out of nowhere.
So if they put a new one in there, and then you've got to get some of the left somehow?
Oh, yeah. Okay. So let's drop her in.
I feel like there's something. What happens to hit the lever again?
What happened?
Air came in. So now we just put Bob back in.
Oh, gotcha.
Oh, thank God.
Yay. I'm not sure what I'm detonating.
That door opens up and blowed up.
now we roll the ship. Should we close the window?
Yeah.
Move the ship down?
Yeah. Because you're going to want to move all the way back and then move it. And we probably can use the metal kinesis to move that big old wall.
What do you think?
Yeah.
What about gravity?
It's not going to want to move right.
Oh, you're right.
Oh, shit. Or it will. Suffer. I'm a boss fight. Ready? This was actually pretty painless. Maybe the other one was like, what? Oh god. What? Oh god.
Oh boy. Not looking forward to this.
That was the last terminal. Now you just need to start the main control unit.
And just die all the time.
I want you to take a good look at your map. There should be a new glowing point on there. Well, flap to it.
Yeah, Falco.
Listen, buddy.
I'm just tired of your shit.
Friends.
I'm super tired of it.
Oh, yeah. I'm like, whoa, how do we get out of here? Oh, yeah.
Alright, so we go above?
Yeah.
That's fine.
God, having stamina is so good because you're just like.
Yeah, just hang on.
God, this kid's got some sick guns.
Yeah. Oh, I hate this. I hate this.
Hey, Allie, do you want to play in a second?
If you feed Gwen, I'll play.
Now, see that one coming. She's so cute.
So awake. Thank God we got sick bomb arrows, which I think are very relevant. I'm sorry.
Thing is one of Ganon's own, and it plays dirty. It defeated me 100 years ago, but only because I was winging it.
Oh, Falco, barf.
I can't believe I'm actually saying this, but you must avenge me, Link.
My ear's itchy.
Hold on.
My ear's really itchy.
And what worked for us in the past was, die a whole bunch, figure it out,
get
then
on.
Do
watch yourself.
But we gotta like aim up and then shoot. Bomb arrows.
Yeah, let's get them bomb arrows. Maybe I should go up and try slapping him. Oh, he's floating. He's in the sea. He's too high. Where is Buddha? Let's get some extra hearts. Yeah. Whoops!
Well, he's like, alright.
Hope we're needing that.
Oh. Wait,
this one's fine.
Yeah, why was that not. Well, that's better though. Whoa!
That one cool arrow.
The freeze?
No, the guardian one.
Will that work against him?
It says devastating damage even against guardians. Let's just give it.
This is a guardian though. Oh yeah, no, that works.
Get in there, quick, grab him though.
Da 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 da.
Oh, we are out.
Oh, we're fucked.
She was around too much?
Yeah. Hey, slimy bastard. Slimy. Ow, 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 ow. It
doesn't hurt that much. Those are like, let's just get up there and kill that man.
Give me some more.
Avoiding attacks. He just
teleports.
He just teleports.
You okay?
Now you care. Oh no. I know, I hate this boss fight too.
Out of the heart, yellow heart stuff.
Okay.
Keep your head in the game.
Okay, well that's part one.
Yeah. We are exactly out of bomb arrows, so let's hope part two involves a little more.
Lasers. Telecare. No, I feel like I am gonna have to use some magic. Oh boy. What? Okay, maybe I'll get I'll eat something. I'm gonna eat it. And then I'm going to equip. I'm gonna try some
the electric.
Yeah. Activate. Oh no, I'm like, what?
A little bit, but not much.
Dang guy. Okay. Yeah, that sounds delicious. My button forgetting.
They're kind of fun, but they're also like infuriating.
They're stressful.
We do have a fairy, and I don't know if we have her gift up.
We do.
Okay, so we have lives.
Yeah, I just want to avoid it, yes. Like, last bit kind of accidental death.
Careful!
Switch something new.
To normal arrows, I
think? To ice.
To four ice, yeah. We're gonna go through our entire arrow stash. Pretty good.
Yeah, we're doing pretty good. Hey, Falco? Yeah, I know. I'm sort of running for my life right now.
Let's see if this will do it.
Too much death.
Yummy. These seem like comfortable. Good temperature.
He's so close.
Yeah.
I think there has to be enough for you to hit him on the ground. So I feel like, otherwise, yeah. You'd be like, how are you to do this?
I'm sure there is, but let's just
stick with the charge.
Yeah, I mean, it's working thus far.
Aim for the eye!
I can't, oh boy. That.
Oh shit. You already didn't save our arrows for him.
Yeah. He's out of. He's so tired.
First try!
That Velcro suck is back. Zelda panic snacking.
Yeah.
Hit
my ass. I hope I never speak to you again. Now I see Velcro try to like redeem his shitty personality.
By the way, I adopted all the like orphans. Special need puppies that are in the world.
Can you get my water? It's
all right, let's get this sweet Falco lore. Oh, first that most important.
First, yeah, like, first yeah, of all, yeah. The most important thing. Screw Falco lore. I really want to do the Gerudos next.
Yeah, so all.
Yeah.
So. What's your Bondu is, like, kind of the new guardian?
No!
I don't know if you really wanted him to be, but I feel like you kind of are because there's certain people that you team up with.
The spirits seem to, like, take over the machine, yeah. So they don't need a new guardian.
Okay.
Yeah, I'd never want to come back in here again. Get me out of here. I'm good. I want to leave.
This place blows, and I don't want to come back.
Yeah. Like, yeah, how red his nose is.
Yeah, he's like, I'm
so
cold.
Well, I'll be plucked. You defeated him, eh?
Hey, dickweed.
Jesus.
Who would have thought?
Ravioli.
Well done. I suppose I should thank you now that my spirit is free. This returns Medoh back to its rightful owner. Don't preen yourself just for doing your job.
Wow.
Bird jokes.
I do suppose you've proven your value as a warrior. A warrior worthy of my unique ability. The sacred skill that I have dubbed Revali's Gale.
Bird braids, for some reason.
Yeah.
That's what I really
want. Push!
To off you back! Throw you off the end of the thing. Wait. That's how we did the shrine.
Oh, yep, you're right.
It's now time to move on and start making preparations for Medoh's strike on Ganon. But only if you think you'll still need my help while you're fighting inside Hyrule Castle. Feel free to thank me now.
I will not do that. You're like, what's this? What's this little thing?
Yeah. Oh, here it comes.
Look, it's above the horizon in the beautiful sunlight.
He's got pigtails. Big dumb bird pigtails.
The princess has been waiting.
She old.
I hope she did.
Jesus.
I hope she got crone. Like, I'm like, I really don't want her to be like, and then I was hot and young for you for 100 years. Funny how that stuff works out.
You're supposed to burn.
She's like, why should you smacking my back?
I demand it.
Alright, here we go.
I like
how
he's got a nice little manicured lawn.
Giant bird monstrosity.
He had a lot of free time the past 100 years.
Please don't land that. Please don't land that. Is it gonna sit on the perch of the thing?
Oh yeah.
That will break. Right off. And it will crush the whole hometown.
Listen! Its wings don't move.
Oh, that's true.
We can't question this anymore.
I just want to have him to land like a cool kid, and the whole thing just breaks off and like kills two people.
Takes like tilts downward.
I just want anticlimactic moment.
Snoot.
Medoh's sights are
now set. We're making pretty good time now.
I hope so.
You'll have a precise speed on Ganon from this vantage point. When the time is right, give him everything you've got. Now we wait for that perfect moment.
I'm gonna look up where...
Medoh, we've been artfully patient for the last 100 years. I doubt you'll suffer a feather over a few more moments. After all these years, I simply must admit the truth. Even without the power of flight, Link made his way to this divine beast and accomplished something that even I could not. Guess I was wrong about
me?
How lucky he would be. I hope that luck holds out, Link, for everyone's sake.
All right, I'm gonna look up where we need to go from here. Okay. So you guys want to do Goron and Gerudo?
Gerudo. Unless it's gonna, Gerudo's gonna be super hard.
Well, the order they did was Zora's, Goron, Gerudo, Rito.
Oh.
So I don't think it really matters.
Yeah, I don't think it matters.
Gerudo. 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 Gerudo.